Race number four. Last few being locked away. Favourite 360, Flying Ellen. Just having trouble with one toward the middle of the line here. And signal on now. We're ready to race. This is race number four at Gawler. We're set. Racing, good line away, speed, Flying Ellen's going to charge through and grab the front, Dolly Joe to second, the inside is zipping, Kim and about three away next, we've got Luger, Spring Lottie a couple away, Trademark Boss, and then Stir Crazy, and Subject Boomer back at the tail, Flying Ellen comes to the turn, nearly two on zipping Kim and then Dolly Joe, but straightening, and Flying Ellen clear of zipping Kim, Flying Ellen beat zipping Kim, third home Dolly Joe, and fourth Stir Crazy, next Trademark Boss, Spring Lottie, Subjective Boomer, and Luger back at the tail end. The time here is around 23:20. 23:19 the run. And numbers here, 3, 4, 7, and 1. Number 3, Flying Ellen. Too good, Troy Murray with a double. A Fawn Bitch, March 2016. Barsha Bale, Flying Cheryl. Number 3 first. 4, Zipping Kim second. Kim Johnston. A Brindle Bitch, August 2015. Kiowa Sweet Trey, Natalie Rass. And third going to seven, which is Dolly Joe, Angela Modra, White and Black Bitch, May 2015, Silver Saul, Only Jess. So it's 3, 4, 7, 1 after the running of race number four here at Gawler.